Hi, and welcome to The Good Side of Crypto. My name is Cheryl Spangler, and in today's video, we are going to walk through what is SundaeSwap. It is a DEX, a decentralized exchange. And this video, you could consider this for newbies. So if you're not even familiar with what a decentralized exchange is and or SundaeSwap, which is launching on Cardano this week, the 20th, where anyone can participate, we're going to talk about what it is, how to participate, how you can earn rewards, what kind of rewards will you get, and frankly, just kind of the ins and outs step by step. If you don't know what to do, you will by the end of this video. SundaeSwap is simply one of the first few decentralized trading platforms on Cardano. Just like Uniswap is an Ethereum decentralized trading platform for you to swap all your different tokens, except the gas fees are so high, right? Then there's the Binance Smart Chain decentralized trading platform PancakeSwap, which is the Binance Smart Chain, and it goes on and on. For every blockchain, there are decentralized trading platforms. Well, someone has to provide the funding, the liquidity of ADA tokens in order to even trade the pairs. An initial stake pool offering is you as a consumer, you're going to buy or you already hold the ADA token, you're going to stake it to a particular pool that is going to provide liquidity for this entire decentralized exchange. And in return, you're going to receive rewards. And this is poolpeak.com. And it's a Cardano Stake Pool Explorer. Anyway, on the left-hand side is a staking calculator. So if you said you own 2,000 ADA, and I just pressed the tab button so it would populate, it will tell you that daily, based on each epoch, these rewards are calculated at a 5% yearly return. You would receive around 8 ADA additional monthly by just staking your ADA, 100 annually. And if you want to correlate that to where people say, oh, earn passive income, your passive income is if you were to cash that in. Daily, you would earn 39 cents each epoch, which is a 5-day period. You get rewards at the sixth day, or $11 monthly, or $142 yearly. Now, that's dependent on the price. So if you're interested in just kind of like figuring up like how much you have versus how much rewards you're going to get, you might want to check out this staking calculator. I'll link it in the description. It's poolpeak.com. All right, so that's to figure up how much you could get in the current staking situation. And so now, add in the SundaeSwap. SundaeSwap decentralized exchange is allowing anyone who holds at least 10 ADA to participate in the initial stake pool offering and receive rewards. You will stake your current owned ADA to one of the 30 identified pools. And when you do that, you will receive your ADA rewards, just like we talked about, and SundaeSwap token rewards. You will receive both ADA and SundaeSwap token rewards, and you will also maintain complete control of your staked tokens, your ADA tokens, and you will also not be locked in to hold them in those pools for any period of time. Buy your ADA tokens, move them into one of four wallets. That would be the Daedalus wallet, the Yori wallet, the Nami wallet, or the Adalite wallet right now, because on the 25th, which is the first time that they take a snapshot of any of those wallets, and if you're delegated to one of the 30 pools that they have designated, then you will begin receiving rewards. You have five separate opportunities to earn, but you have the maximum ability to earn if you are in at the round one. And so what this means is that they have designated 5% of the total SundaeSwap token supply is 2 billion. And they've allocated 5% to the initial stake offering to be distributed throughout five rounds. And each round is a period of 5 days, which is considered one epoch. And on the sixth day, you get rewards. Another 5 days, sixth day, you get rewards. Now, technically, I want to clarify something by showing this page here. There are actually more than 30. Let me just clarify. There are 30 stake pool operators. There's a stake pool operator, and his name is Paul. He runs a YouTube channel called Cardano with Paul. And Paul actually runs multiple stake pools. So something that's really important to know is that there are actually more than 30 stake pools. But there are 30 stake pool operators. And if you want to know how many actual stake pools there are that are receiving rewards, you can go to this website that I just told you about, poolpeak.com, and you can see right here, you click on the left SundaeSwap, it will give you the current live stats. There are currently actually 84 pools, okay? There are 30 stake pool operators, but some stake pool operators are like, they're running like four different pools, like Paul, Paul 1, Paul 2, whatever. So don't be confused. If you stake your ADA to any of the pools created by, for example, Paul, the stake pool operator, they are included in this SundaeSwap reward program. If you stake your ADA to one of the 84 pools, which are the 84 pools owned by the 30 stake pool operators, you will receive rewards, SundaeSwap rewards. They're going to take snapshots of your wallet. You're not going to have to do anything to prepare your wallet. You're not going to have to do anything during the epoch. You're not going to have to do anything other than stake and wait. Between now and Valentine's Day, you're going to earn money. But there is only one wallet that you're going to be able to actually automatically receive those rewards, and that is the Nami wallet. Now, if you are not familiar with the Nami wallet, I have an entire video on the Nami wallet tutorial. I will link in the video in the description. But Nami wallet is an extension to your browser, and in here, you will be able to actually automatically receive your Sunday rewards. It's the only wallet at this time that is set up to automatically receive Sunday rewards. Every other wallet, that includes Yori, Daedalus, Adalite for now, will soon be able to automatically receive rewards. But until then, you will have to actually go claim your rewards. What is SundaeSwap yield farming? SundaeSwap yield farming is locking up your ADA tokens for a period of 30 days, according to them, which means you go to the site, sundaeswap.finance, and you click liquidity when it goes live after the 20th. But if you want to get ADA reward for staking, Sunday reward for staking, and a second pot of Sunday reward, you would become a liquidity provider. And that would mean that you are yield farming. Now, if anyone sees this calculation and they want to correct me, please feel free. I am not a genius when it comes to this, but I have taken a lot of time to try to figure out at least an example of how to calculate how many Sunday tokens will I receive if I stake, let's just say, 2,000 Cardano ADA tokens. There is a 2 billion total supply of SundaeSwap tokens. They're allocating 5% to the initial stake offering. That's 100 million. We're taking the 5% allocation for the initial stake offering of 100 million SundaeSwap tokens. And we're taking the total pools where people are included. And in those pools, there's 3.9 billion ADA currently staked. So you would take the 100 million SundaeSwap tokens divided by the current number of staked ADA, and you come up with 0.02564 per ADA. Thanks for watching my recap of SundaeSwap. Comment below if you're thinking about participating, if you have any questions I didn't get to answer, and I will see you in the next video. The sun is shining, I knew it would. Clouds, let me show you what it's all about. Check it out.